Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to change the root password or the sudo password. For the sudo password will be useful for installing certain packages from software center or any packages from terminal. So let's begin. Open up the terminal. Yeah, that terminal has been opened. Let's type su to log in as super user. It will ask you for the password. Just type in the password. But I don't know the password. It shows the message authentication failure. So now I will tell you how to reset this password or change this. Just type in sudo space passwd password, just enter, and it will ask you the password for this account as well. The password for this account, so you know the account. Just type in the password. Yeah, it will prompt you to enter the new Unix password for your root password. Just I will set 1234 as my password. Just enter. It will ask you to retype, and the password has been updated successfully. So let's try this su. Yeah, 1234. Yeah, it will enter as a root at the rate of sl. This is just the normal account and this is the root account. So this root password will be useful for installing certain packages from the terminal and also for updating settings. Thank you.